Government-sponsored experiments did take place at hospitals, universities, and military bases around our nation. Scientists injected plutonium into 18 patients without their knowledge. In another, doctors exposed indigent cancer patients to excessive doses of radiation, a treatment from which it is virtually impossible that they could ever benefit. Informed consent means your doctor tells you the risk of the treatment you're about to undergo. In too many cases, informed consent was withheld. Americans were kept in the dark about the effects of what was being done to them. The deception extended beyond the test subjects themselves to encompass their families and the American people as a whole. For these experiments were kept secret, and they were shrouded not for a compelling reason of national security, but for the simple fear of embarrassment. And that was wrong.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, and the jury, we ask that you carefully listen to the verdicts as they are being read by the clerk, Mrs. Robertson. As after the verdicts have been read, you will be asked, if these are your verdict, to remain calm and then any discredit.
We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant, Orenthal James Simpson, not guilty of the crime of murder, in